Staying with football, former Toledo safety Barry Church said he was heartbroken when he wasn't drafted, but now he's moved on. Church put on a Dallas Cowboys uniform during minicamp last weekend, and according to last Sunday's Dallas Morning News, he put on quite the clinic. According to beat writer Todd Archer, Church, quote, just seemed to be around the ball a lot, and not only around the ball, but breaking up passes too. He had two Sunday. He goes on to say that Wade Phillips is convinced the kid can make some plays back deep.
And it just made me feel just so excited. Like, it just, to have the head coach notice me, that means I'm doing a pretty good job out there. So I'll just try to continue to keep up the good work, and hopefully I'll land a spot on special teams or maybe even in the defensive backfield.
What's it like with that star in your helmet and everything and wearing Dallas Cowboys colors?
Words couldn't describe it. I mean, it's just crazy. Growing up, I was a Cowboys fan as well as a Steelers fan, and just being able to play for such a great, rich tradition, it's just unheard of.